You're watching WMAR 2 News.
I'm Christian Schaefer with your WMAR 2 News update. The fire at the Domino Sugar plant in Locust Point is finally out, but it destroyed the sugar storage building on Tuesday. Parts of that silo were still burning as of Wednesday. Fire officials said they did just let a number of hot spots inside burn because the fire was technically contained. They brought in some heavy equipment to help in moving some of the debris and put out those hot spots. No one was hurt in that fire, but the operations at the refinery had to be suspended because of how intense those flames were. Baltimore City is looking at new ways to help the homeless population. The mayor, Brandon Scott, has announced Wednesday that the city is considering a plan to buy hotels to provide more permanent housing for people experiencing homelessness. The city is looking for properties that are currently operating as hotels with 100 to 200 bedrooms with on-site laundry and kitchen facilities. The mayor's Office of Homeless Services says the goal would be to have multiple hotels owned and managed by the city of Baltimore. Thoroughbred racing is back today at Pimlico. It's the first of 23 racing days for what's known as the Preakness Meet, highlighted by the 146th running of the Preakness Stakes, which is May the 15th. The races will be Thursday through Sunday. No live racing, though, May 16th or 27th. This was originally scheduled to start the meet on May the 6th, but the races got moved up because the track at Laurel Park is under renovation. Preakness meet ends May 31st. Middle jewel of the Triple Crown will have 10,000 fans watching in the stands this year. The 97th running Black Eyed Susan Day is the day before that, May the 14th.
And now from WMAR 2 News, Maryland's most accurate forecast.
Happy Earth Day, everyone, on this Earth Day. It's freezing out there. Yes, we're tracking some freeze warnings until about 9 o'clock this morning, and then we're tracking those breezy conditions, cold, chilly for today, cold this morning, chilly this afternoon. There are those freeze warnings that go until 9. All the areas there shaded in the purple coloring. So we have been dealing with those temperatures at freezing, a little bit above, a little bit below. Gust forecast is going to be on the high side once again. We'll have gusts today up to about 30 to 35 miles an hour. And we will have some clouds as the day goes on. So just be prepared for that. We do have the sun, but we will have the clouds. And temperatures will struggle to get to the mid-50s for today. We will be a little bit more seasonal with more sunshine on your Friday and then some afternoon showers on Saturday. Christian, over to you.
Okay, Lynette, thanks very much. And stay with us online at WMARTnews.com all day long. For updates on top stories and breaking news, for news and weather on the go, you can download the WMAR 2 News app. It's in the App Store, or just follow us on social media at WMAR 2 News. Thanks for watching. I'm Christian Schaefer.
This WMAR 2 News update is sponsored by Jones Junction.